morning I was having my breakfast and then suddenly I just smelled the smoke.